While leaders are poring over data regarding the best time to reopen, scientists are gazing into their microscopes to see what might work to stop this virus. And tonight, a possible treatment from years of work to kill cancer, a drug that also appears to work against SARS CoV-2.
Pretty much as soon as I heard about the coronavirus and it became apparent that it was going to be a serious problem, I immediately started about, you know, what can I do to help? And I tried to find out as much as I could about the virus.
Like so many scientists lending their brain power to the fight against COVID-19, University of Louisville Professor of Medicine Dr. Paula Bates had an idea. And thankfully, a drug she had already developed to treat different forms of cancer.
What we discovered there was that actually by chance we discovered it was able to kill cancer cells without harming healthy cells. And in that case, we took it forward all the way through human clinical trials. And that's one reason why we're excited about this recent discovery, is that this drug has already been tested in cancer patients. And what those clinical trials suggested was that this is going to be a very safe treatment. The doctors who carried out those trials found that the drug had very few severe side effects.
The drug is a piece of synthetic DNA called an aptamer. It acts like an antibody by recognizing a protein on the surface of a cell, specifically nucleolin. The drug binds to the protein, protecting the cell from being unlocked and invaded. Turns out that same protein plays a role when it comes to the novel coronavirus.
We have done those kind of proof of concept experiments where we look at cells that are infected with the new coronavirus, and we found that this experimental drug is able to block the infection of those cells by the coronavirus, which in turn we believe blocks kind of numerous kind of stages of the virus getting into the cell and replicating.
The experiments were done at U of L's biocontainment laboratory, one of only 12 regional and 2 national labs in the United States, where researchers work with infectious agents, including SARS-CoV-2.
The main points is the excitement is driven by the fact that this is kind of, we believe it's going to be safe in humans, and that we have shown, albeit only in a petri dish, that it has some activity against the virus.
Dr. Bates believes the drug, delivered via infusion, could work two ways: as a therapy in newly infected patients to stop the virus from replicating, and in those already severely ill to help reduce viral load.
Speed is of the essence, and we'll do everything we can to make it happen sooner rather than later, as long as we can get, you know, that approval from the FDA and do everything safely.
So while the world waits for a vaccine, a new treatment is critical. Dr. Bates and her team hope the FDA will fast-track approval so the drug can be tested in COVID-19 patients within a few months, a process that normally would take years.